David Dupaty here, defensive end. David, talk about the defense and the defensive line specifically and how things are coming together at camp so far.
Things are coming together great. You know, our coaches preach effort. You know, we have our assignment, but as long as you're going 100%, full speed to the ball, you know, you got to focus on your assignment. But, you know, everything's coming together. The transfer guys coming in are dishing with the guys that have been here in the spring. You know, the coaches are great. They speed up that tempo and we're really getting us in game shape.
Talk a little bit about how the defense as a whole is grasping the concept that we've got now.
The concept we have is, like I said, you know, effort and, you know, just focusing on your job. You know, as long as you do your job, you know, don't focus on another person's job. If we have 11 as one, you know, coming together, everybody doing their job, you know, we're unbeatable.
Talk about the difference in this year's team and last year's team.
Last year's team, you know, I feel like, you know, this year's team, you know, it's a mindset. You know, it's all about a mindset. Like, we're going to go out there and win. You know, and it's just the tempo and the effort. You know, last year, you know, we did some teams things. You know, Coach Hall has really, you know, brought up that effort. You know, Coach Aldridge, you know, he's brought up that enthusiasm, you know, all throughout practice. You know, he's the most enthused guy all throughout practice, you know, and that's really helping us, you know, say we have a tough practice. You know, we're tired, we're worn out. You know, Coach Aldridge really brings us together with that enthusiasm and it's really helping us out. That's the difference.
Alex Macaulay, wide receiver. Alex, talk about where we're at offensively going into the middle of camp.
I think right now we've got a real good tempo going as opposed to the spring. You know, we were a little slow. We're trying to learn how to play faster and move the ball faster, whether it's you complete a pass, incomplete, good run, bad run. You're trying to get back to the line, you know, get that signal and just play as fast as you can go because, you know, the offense dictates the speed of the game. So if you can make the defense stay on their heels, then you're probably going to be successful.
Moving into more of a starter's role this year, talk about that and what this year means to you.
I think this year my biggest thing is to just lead by example. Last year I was playing number two, got rolled in a lot, but this year I kind of got to take the bull by the horns and make some plays and kind of show the younger guys how it's done. You don't always have to be the loudest guy in the locker room, but as long as you do something right, people are always watching you and trying to see how things are going. So if you do your job, that's going to kind of rub off on everybody else.
A lot of new players on the team. How is that meshing, given someone like you who's been here your whole career?
Everyone's mixing in, man. You really couldn't. You almost can't tell who's new and who's not because it's just a blend of guys from all different places. And you know, everyone's trying to compete and you know meet each other, get together, bond as a team. So it's going real well to try to kind of build that team camaraderie.
September 6th is coming up now.
Yes,
okay, are we ready to play yet?
No, sir.
No, we ain't.
No, sir.
We ain't. Okay, but we got to keep taking a step forward every day. We got a chance to have a really good football team.